exciting and full of surprises. Everyone's been looking forward to this match.
And I can tell you now, being first and second is not the kind of surprise these two superstars wanted. They were certainly a lot more excited a few days ago than they are right now.
Here comes entry number three.
Submission cinched in.
Counter!
Cover!
And she stops the count. She just might have more malicious intentions in mind.
Entry number four. Who's it gonna be?
Wants her set up in the corner. Oh, looks like an elimination is underway. And now it's time to fight for Rhea Ripley. She's ready to make her mark in this Royal Rumble.
Oh, ooh, drop kick from behind. Big forearm.
On.
Normal right suplex.
She scores big with the counter.
Who's gonna enter next?
Drop kick.
Corey, what's your opinion on forming alliances during a Royal Rumble match?
Treat them as temporary. Maybe a friend can help you thin the herd, but you also have to be ready to dispose of your allies when the time's right.
Things taking a turn for her now.
And that's the kind of offense that's made Stratus a trailblazer in this division.
Turned that one around.
Finds the advantage after a string of counters.
Back in the ring now.
Tossed into the corner.
Knife edge chop.
Battling to stay alive now.
Looks like Io Sky is ready to shake this Royal Rumble up.
A competitor has been eliminated.
Ah. No. Oh, oh, oh. Oh, man, what a strike.
Who's it going to be, fellas?
And we have another superstar on the horizon.
Here comes number seven.
Firm control.
And Bianca Belair is the newest entry into the Royal Rumble.
Ooh, clothesline deliver.
Oh, a jumping arm breaker.
She's surely revving up, but she better put the rubber on the road already.
Hurricanrana.
What's it gonna be?
We're about to see number eight right now. Number eight's about to enter. Here comes number eight. Who's it gonna be?
Setting up an elimination here.
Look who's here. Shayna Baszler, ready to make history in the Rumble.
Sparing no pity for her opponent right now.
Kick to the gut. Here it comes. There's the riptide.
Hooked up.
Bianca Belair has her own.
K.O.D.
Double underhook.
Sit out slam into.
She fights her way out of the armbar.
Oh, man, Neckbreaker. Ow!
Uh-oh, we're gonna see it?
All tied up.
Can she take much more? Maneuvers herself out.
Face first with a waistlock takedown.
Bang! Pummeled by the double stomp.
Second knee to the face there.
She will wisely return to the ring now.
Closed fist punch to the jaw. That's one way to break up a move.
She gets herself out of a precarious position.
Get back here. leg lariat. And a well-executed move we just saw there.
Getting tossed by the Hurricane Rana.
Effective arm drag. And she's stunned in the corner. Lynch response
has been eliminated.
How insulting is that?
She catches Kai with a big count.
Flair delivering the chop. Natural selection.
Would you look at that? The queen allowing the WWE Universe to take it all in, to experience the glory that is her presence.
Oh! Ooh.
Dakota Kai has the
face buster. Impressive reversal there.
Ooh.
Uh-oh, bad situation here. Looking to lock it in. It's in. This could be over soon.
This is how you punish your opponent. I bet you is setting up for her. Oh, no, wait a minute. Wait a minute.
Disarmer locked in.
Doing what she
can. But Disarmer is in. Only had a moment to escape and capitalize.
Deconstructing the knee there.
Look at her stumble back up. Probably seeing double vision.
Oh, saw it coming. Or a pump handle. Pump handle coming.
Boom. Incredible suplex.